and Diana here. As promised, the recording for the rotator cuff exercises. So I'm going to show you each one of the five exercises, and after showing you each exercise, I will ask you to press pause to do 8 repetitions of that exercise before moving on to the next one. So here we go. Exercise 1, palms facing front, and the arms are to the sides of the body, either holding nothing or holding a can of beans, or a light weight. Breathing, arcing the arms overhead, breathing out all the way down. So that's exercise number 1. Please press pause and do 8 repetitions of this one. Exercise number 2. One palm is facing front against that thigh on that side, the other one is resting against the side of the opposite hip. So one arm front, one to the side. Breathing, just raise the arms to shoulder height and lower down. And once you've done 8 repetitions on that side, you do the same on the other side. So one palm is facing front against that thigh on that side, the other one is resting against the side of the other hip. Breathing, lift the arms to shoulder height and lower down. Please press pause and do 8 repetitions of that one. Okay, exercise number 3. The palms are not resting on the front of the thighs here. They're not resting on the sides of the hips. They're somewhere in between. And as you breathe, you just raise the arms to shoulder height and lower. And that's it. Please press pause and do 8 repetitions of that one. Okay, exercise number 4. Unless you're feeling very strong, I would recommend doing this one without any weights. So, you're going to hinge forwards. As you can see, my arms are really relaxed. My bottom is pointing up to the sky. There's a natural curve in my lower back. And then, as if we're holding a big beach ball, breathing in, take the arms out to the side, leading with the elbows, and breathing out, bring them down to hang down below the body. So the important thing here is that you're not moving straight, stiff arms out to the sides. The elbows are always soft. You're leading with the elbows. Please press pause and do 8 repetitions of that one. Okay, and then the next exercise is we bring the arms to a right angle, so the elbows are almost glued to the sides of the waist, directly under the shoulders, and the forearms are not up. You've created a lovely right angle. And then as you breathe, gently ease those arms back and breathe to bring them forwards. And that's all it is. You're not forcing the arms back. Good. Please press pause and do 8 repetitions of that one. And then the final exercise, we bring the weights or the fists up to the front of the shoulders, and then we wing the elbows out. Now press the forearms out. So you can see that my elbows are back. They're not forwards of the shoulders. They're back, so they're in line with the shoulders. And my forearms are not pressed in, they're pressed out. So you've got a lovely right angle here. And as you breathe, you gently lift the palms so that they face the front of the room away from you. And then as you breathe out, you lower the arms and the palms face down to the floor. And that's all it is, up and down. So please press pause and do 8 repetitions of that exercise. So if you can try and do all 5 of these exercises 3 times a week, and try to do